Hello, everybody out there in YouTube land. So, today we got some fresh powder. We had a pretty good amount. 4 or 5 inches so far, and it's supposed to snow all day and tomorrow. So, I'm thinking, since I got some wood cut, so I should have wood for at least 2 weeks. And until the snow kind of packs down a little, it's a pain getting back there logging. Hey Bear Bear, I'm going to try to go on a little snowmobile ride. So, I'm going to get all the snow off, get her all warmed up and ready, and we'll take off and see how it goes.